130 8th graders from Liberty Junior High took their classroom outdoors. They took part in an archaeological dig. The site, right in the middle of Liberty, used to be a 500-acre plantation with orchards and slave quarters. The stuff they found today dates back at least 100 years.
Some bones and different electrical wires and pliers, nails, plates. So. It's been fun.
To just get out of the classroom and do some things that are a little bit more authentic and give the students a chance to learn about history from a different perspective.
The dig is part of a lesson. The students are studying the westward expansion and the Civil War, and certainly they found out about a lot of history there today.
That's a lesson they'll never forget.
I'll say.